Wasn't that Sigrun's brother? The one who killed her boyfriend, Helgi?
Aye, he was.
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
Mimir, are you okay?
Yes, lad. Funny. Learning all this only makes me... Chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
These are the Valin schematics, eh?
You know of him.
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow. Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I've heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Oh. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the Earth. And your homeland died. Your powers probably went with it.
Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past, and all that.
That looks an awful lot like a raider camp to me.
Shall we take care of them, brother? That's all of them.
Father, were those the same raiders we rescued our wolves from when they were pups?
Yes. These were coal raiders. Wolf eaters.
I bet they have other camps around here. If so, I'd like to take care of them so they can't hurt any more animals.
Perhaps.
Over there?
Win mines, not wars.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any. More interesting bits.
Everyone from all nine realms really loved here, huh?
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Three legendary weapons. Do you have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
Father, look, a torch. Do you think it belongs to a Coal Raider encampment?
I do not know.
If it is, shouldn't we clear them out?
Watch your right!
Incoming fire!
Behind you! Look out!
That is all of them.
Falcon! Alka!
Why do they whine?
There are more Pole Raiders out there, and they know it.
They fear that which can no longer hurt them.
They were only puppies when the Pole Raiders killed their pack. When the wolves smelled them, it was like they became those same scared pups again. Father, can we build a lyre together?
The instrument. Why?
We hunt, we train. Those are the only two things you do to distract yourself.
They are not distractions.
Oh, of course not.
I just thought it'd be nice to learn some music. You could teach me, and... No. It's stupid. Never mind. Up there, another Pole Raider camp. We should clear that one out too. It'll make our wolves feel safer.
Ah!
maybe the wolves will cease their whining.
Father, why can't you just be, I don't know, kind to them?
You remember, don't you, brother? Watching a stronger man take your family away, feeling helpless.
I should not have told you that.
Huh?
My brother, Deimos, in youth, he was taken. Like...
like our wolves.
Yes.
Yeah!
Is that the chieftain?
Aye. All raiders are no more.
I'm sure the wolves would be glad to know that.
They're still scared.
Not of the raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
They're girls?
Good girls.